Well, first, I'm tired of going out to the beach and getting sunburned on my head. I have been wanting to get this procedure done for the past 2 or 3 years. I know there's a lot of opportunities out there, and I really wanted to get past this idea of I'm looking older. I wanted a more youthful look, and also just don't like the way that I look bald, but I really like the way I look when I have hair.
Hi, I'm Tina Gagazarian. I work here at Samson Hair Restoration. So at Samson Hair Restoration, we treat patients with hair loss, and we treat them with medical remedies. There's many people who suffer from hair loss, and it's actually a very debilitating thing when you're going through it because you're losing control. There's no cure to hair loss. Hair loss can be very debilitating. It can really depress you. So when you're going through that, it's a loss of control and self-image issues. So with hair restoration and hair transplants, we can actually bring you back to where you used to look or how you used to look.
Well, first, I know that my wife would be really excited because she likes when I have hair. But I know that professionally, it could really provide new opportunities. I know that a more youthful look could probably extend certain areas of my career. Even in working in sales, not only are you marketing a product, but you're also marketing yourself and how you look. And so having a full head of hair is something that I feel like would help improve the way that I approach people and also how they accept me.
We offer several treatments in our clinic, from PRP to laser therapy, where there's laser helmets you can purchase. Also, we do obviously hair transplants to put back some of what you have lost as well.
Oh man, I feel like my hair loss journey started in my early 20s when I could see my receding hairline really starting to form. And if you look closely, I have this mole right here that, you know, right when I was 18 or 19, you couldn't really see it. And about my early 20s, it really started to get exposed and everything just kind of receded back.
So Derek is actually here to do a replacement of the front of his head. We're doing 2,200 grafts approximately. We're resetting his hairline, lowering it. He's gonna have a fantastic result just because it's going to be a huge difference for him. He's very young. He's in his 30s. So in his 30s, with hair loss that recedes into the corners, it deteriorates the frame to your face. So once we replace the frame of his face, it's going to make his facial features pop better, and he's gonna look much more age appropriate as opposed to now with his hair loss that ages him for his parts.
Oh yeah, man, I've tried so many different remedies and at-home treatments, anything from natural to taking supplements. I've spent so much money on shampoos and conditioner that was filled with all these different natural ingredients. These mainstream companies that have minoxidil and finasteride and they offer prescription drugs, I've tried that. And I did see some results, but the results weren't exactly what I was hoping for. And for me, the decision was if I wanted to get something that would last, I would go ahead and just get a hair transplant. When hair transplants were really starting to get popular in the 90s and the 2000s, man, we heard about them. I never really considered it, but as the procedures got more and more advanced, as you really started to look online and even talk to people that had recent hair transplant procedures in the last 10 years, you saw the results and you saw that it looked natural. And that's whenever I started. So I would say over about 5 or 6 years when I really started to consider and saving up for doing this procedure.
I think this treatment will change his life because it's just going to make him feel better, for one. And when you feel better, you have more self-confidence. And as he said, he does sales and he also does some acting. So with actors, when you start losing your hair, you start aging out for parts. So it is going to enable him to get better parts. And I think it's going to give him self-confidence in his sales position as well, that he's gonna feel better because of the way he looks in the morning. He doesn't have to sit there and try to come up with different styling ways to hide his loss.
I know that I'll have more confidence when I look in the mirror and I see somebody that I like the way that they look. And I know that that's, to me, it's not vain at all. It could be as simple as going to get your teeth whitened at the dentist. For me, I prefer and enjoy when I look in the mirror that I have hair here, but also think that it would be helpful in presenting myself professionally in my career. And I also work in commercials, And I know that having hair could really help me get some more gigs.
The results that Derek's going to experience in 12 months, because it does take a full 12 months for the hair to grow in, the results he's going to experience is a whole new hairline and more density in the front. He has some hair there, and his hair is very fine. So with 2,200 grafts, I think he's going to have a beautiful result.
So I actually had a really good friend that had a procedure done with Samson, and he had such a great referral. He had great results, and for me, having that personal contact of somebody that had already walked through this journey was a selling ticket to me.
Okay, so I have Derek here. Derek, wow. How did it go?
Well, in my opinion, it went better than I could have ever imagined. It was a lot quicker than I thought. A lot of that depends on the amount of grafts that you get. And I'm still pretty numb. I can't really feel much, but I am excited about the result. I saw the pictures, and it's better than I could have possibly wanted. So I'm pretty pumped. It's gonna be great.
Woohoo! So, okay, we're gonna check in with Derek in about 3 months, when his hair first starts to grow in, because everybody knows your hair falls out, and then it starts growing back again. But we will post updates of Derek as he progresses. Well, thank you for watching our video. And if you are suffering with hair loss and you have questions, feel free to just give us a call or email us. It's absolutely free, and at least you'll have a starting point to deal with what's going on. So if you're watching our video right now, please press the subscribe button so you can see more of our videos that we have come up. And you can watch all our older videos, and make sure you give us a call or email us or contact us if you have any questions regarding your own hair loss.